Yo, what's good, YouTube? Hold on. It's me. It's Timothy. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Lasso Craig coming at you with another mukbang video, man. You feel me? Today we got Chino's Chinese food, man. You already know the vibe. See that bag. You already know what time it is, man. We got sesame seed chicken with beef fried rice, egg roll, and a Sprite. You know what I'm saying? I like the clean Sprite, though. We don't do dirty Sprite. You know what I'm saying? We don't play with our life over here. But yeah, y'all already know the vibes, already know how we finna get down, you already know we finna grub, you know? So, yes, Lord. You know what I'm saying? Take that thing up out of there. Got that egg roll. I'm not finna eat the egg roll right now, though, so I don't even need to show that. But just so you guys know what's up, got that Tupperware. Yes, sir. But yeah, y'all see the vibes, man. I got that sesame seed chicken. Y'all see that, man. Got some sesame seed chicken, baby. Oh, God. All right, man. You got sesame seed chicken? I'm not gonna lie. This right is smooth, but it's just not hitting like Jersey Chinese, bro. Jersey Chinese, oh. Jersey Chinese food be bussin', bro. Y'all gotta go to New Jersey, man. That shit talk, that bro, that Sains, New York has the best food cap. That shit cap. I'm honestly ready to leave New York, though. I think I'm gonna move to Jersey for like a year or two. And then move to Miami. Got some broccoli. That chicken, nice and crunchy, ain't gonna lie. The thing I love about Chinese food is it's so filling, bro. I'm not a fan of soda, but fuck it, we're gonna drink it today. Mmm. I'm gonna launch on your phone. They're ready. Noodle put that duck sauce in there for that egg roll now. That's what I'm talking about. But that was sesame seed chicken, man, with beef fried rice and broccoli. 1 out of 10, I'm get out of. I'm probably gonna get at 7.5. Jersey better, man. Jersey be a 9. But some spots taste better than others as well. Feel me? But yeah, not all spots in New York bad. But I want average. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. Smash like, subscribe to the channel. That meal cost me about, I ordered it on DoorDash, so it was like $20, but in person it will only be like $10. I recommend it for $10, though.